everyone. I introduce our IoT application,
Taskade.
This app is under development. My name is Takuya Tachibana. I live in Aomori Prefecture, north of Japan. My company, Heptagon, offers full managed service for the countryside company and small scale project on AWS. Taski is a Japanese word. Do you know ekiden? No? Oh. Ekiden is a team marathon relay. Runner hands over crossing to next runner. This is Taski. Taski. Our mobile app connects between device and cloud service like a Taski. Typically, IoT network needs IoT gateway. But IoT gateway is not cheap, too expensive. Preparing to hard and complicated for proof of concept and demo. The task solve this problem. The task implement IoT gateway as software for Android. It connects between device and cloud services. Because you set connection information to cloud.
Yes, sorry, I lost track. What is IoT?
It's nothing to need connect setting on several devices. It's so easy. The smartphone have a data communication equipment and battery and waterproofing GUI. And we can buy used product cheaply. So this function is so useful for IoT gateway. Today, Taski supported by DynamoDB and Kinton, which is Japanese cloud database services. You feel connection information on app. That's all that's left is connect from device by HTTP. I do demonstration. Please wait. This display is Android, this here, same display. This is display of Taski. First you add a connect service. Now DynamoDB or Kinton. We select DynamoDB. I need service name and access key and secret key, region or table name of DynamoDB and version key. When I fill, after I fill to show this information. This is have this DynamoDB have current ID and room and temp, like sensing of rooms. And this PC, laptop, connect アンドロイドするテザリング。I connect to like an example for HTTP call the JSON data to smartphone. So I do it like this call.This is DynamoDB display. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 data. Next, I send data ID 6. The room name is living, the temperature is 25. I send it. Oh, sorry. I forget to start application.Start forwarding. I need start. And I send the data from console. Okay. Then refresh. Send the data number 6, ID 6.It is simple ugly.To send to cloud from IoT device. In the future, I publish this app for on open source. If you are interested in this app, please contact me after today. Thank you.
Is yours the only Japanese company that offering the IoT gateway in Japan?Oh, your company.
Your company.
Yeah. Is that the only one offering the IoT gateway?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right now.
IoT gateway.
Yeah.
Offer する、あの、を提供するところだけ。
Ah, 本当の。Yeah. Many company have. Yeah. But it's hardware. Hardware.
Yeah. Hardware. Yes, but I just want to know because you know why. Okay, I question you later. Yeah. I put my question later. But why don't you explain to us more about Hexagon? What is Hexagon's capability in totality? Your kind of system and whatever not? Do you have your own technology? Do you have your own invention?
Many IoT gateway は、コントロールスペシフィードデバイス but my Apple is common interface so many type of device can connect this application、mm.
so different yours with NEC also offering the IoT gateway so what's so special about yourscompared to NEC?
I offer for this app for a small project and for beginner of IoT. Oh. It is so simple, yeah, mm. only send a request by HTTP only.
Okay.
It is so simple.
Okay. Don't let me to pick up.
Ah, yeah, it's a better version.
Okay,
thank you.